Two Clark County women facing charges in the death of a one-year-old child. Court documents say Monica and Erica Goodwin left the child alone while they used drugs. Investigators saying the one-year-old child climbed into a hot tub and drowned. The women are facing manslaughter charges. They'll be in court next Monday.